$1,328 for a one-way flight from Miami to Hartford, Connecticut. It's a high price for some to escape Hurricane Irma. People are expressing outrage over ticket prices on social media. On Twitter, this woman said a flight from Miami to Phoenix jumped from over $500 to more than $3,200 when she tried to book on a travel website. She later tweeted, Delta resolved the issue with a, quote, reasonable fare. Another posted a flight search showing fares of more than $1,000 from South Florida to New York. On Wednesday, the backlash prompted some airlines to cap the cost of remaining seats on direct single-leg flights out of Florida. A flight out on American Airlines won't cost more than $99. JetBlue also capped it at $99 or $159 with a connection, and Delta, $399. That is, if you can find an open seat. While prices increased as passengers rushed to book flights, airlines say they did not change their fare structure, explaining the cost of a seat increases as flights fill up, and last-minute tickets tend to also cost more.